David Snacks here. So
today,
me and my dad went. I was sleeping, and then my dad came in my room, and he woke me up, and he was like, "Let's go on a little McDonald's run." So I checked the time, and it was 3 a.m. And while we were going there, we ordered our food. We were walking past the Pay Here, because the Pay Here was like kind of abandoned. Well, they don't really do it anymore. And we just saw this little midget McDonald. And we heard him laughing, and he said, "I'm McGerald." So we were really creeped out, so we went to the pickup food, and everything was normal. And then my dad said, "Did you see something at the Pay Here place?" At the Pay Here. And it was this little midget, like, McDonald, I think. And then,
and actually,
he said, "No, what are you talking about?" Like, he didn't say, "Are you on drugs?" But I bet he thought we were on drugs. So we drive. We thought about it. We thought we were just seeing things. And, no, he's actually a thing. You can, see him. You can find him, if you go at 3 a.m. at McDonald's, you can actually find McGerald. McGerald is, like, McDonald's, but really creepier. Like, yeah, you can only find him at 3 a.m. And, yeah, McGerald is creepy. It's like
a midget of
McDonald's. Like, and you can only find McGerald on the dark web. Yeah, so I can't. This is what McGerald looks like.
Yeah, so
McGerald is really creepy, as you saw McGerald. Yeah, so other stuff about McGerald.
He's like a, people can't describe him.
Like,
McGerald,
we found him, and he was just watching us.
McGerald is
McGerald is unexplainable. Like, I can't explain him. So, yeah, McGerald,
if you want to see McGerald, go to 3 a.m., go to McDonald's. You'll see McGerald. Yeah.
Okay, so I just need to tell you a lot of other stuff. So, yeah, that's about McGerald. You just need to, like, what? Please just, like, drop a like. And, click the subscribe button. Comment down below what I should do with McGerald. Should I go at 3 a.m. to see McGerald? Maybe take a video about it? And leave a like if you want to see another McGerald stuff. This is like a coincidence. I have no idea how to explain it. So, goodbye!